Thank you. How is this possible?
There are no enemies nearby. Looks like a pretty good place to fish.
There. I see. There we go. Those random spots finally add up to something.
Keep following the path, and you'll see Altus Labor.
More truly, I was through. on earth are you doing here?
Ah, it was you, Angel. Phew. I'm here on the Prophet's orders to inspect the plant and other facilities. I was about to head back, but I saw all these monsters. I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, a sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a Naytiba before running off to fight it. I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
Dark dirty. Honolulu.
I think this has to be the Sentinel. He must have lost his footing while fighting off the Naytiba.
May your memories live on forever.
Okay. Oh, I don't have numbers. As far as the map goes, like a glide. But Like, yeah, where's the crate?
Angel, you're back. What happened?
And news.
Any luck finding the Sentinel?
He died in battle.
I see. So he died for me. We both knew this was a dangerous mission, but may his memories live on. Forever. Well, at least I completed the Prophet's mission. That's a relief. Angel, feel free to use the elevator over there. I repaired it.
Okay.
Then I'll get ready to head back. I will bring back the memory stick of the friend who died helping me. Good luck.
I can see the entrance to Altus Lavoir.
Are we going to need a security code?
No, but getting ourselves inside might prove to be a bit of a challenge.
Huh?
You'll find out. Broadcast across several frequencies. In any case, it's... I know what this is. The source of the signal should be at the website from the scratches. You're gonna love... It certainly wouldn't hurt to check it out. That is, if you're feeling inclined toward a little neighborly help. Thank you.
Yeah.